and every champion never settles. 99%'s good enough. Just not good enough to beat me.
I am just plain better. The WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
Such God-given talent.
When Orton strikes, you never know when, but you see how.
My name?
Champion. Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins, once members of the group known as The Shield. But let's keep this in mind. Dean Ambrose has never beaten Seth Rollins one-on-one.
I think that's part of the reason why for weeks Seth Rollins has claimed, I deserve a one-on-one match to challenge you, Dean.
And what this is about who's going to be champion Sunday at the Battleground pay-per-view, only on the WWE Network. Will it be Ambrose or will it be Seth Rollins? Roman Reigns also in the mix in a triple threat match. But guys, think about it this way. It's about pride walking into Battleground as the champion because there's no champion's advantage in a triple threat match.
Yeah, and you cannot overstate that. It's so important to go into a match with a champion's advantage. Triple threat, that's not the case. However, does it matter? That's the most prized possession in sports entertainment, and we're about to see two guys fight for it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship! Introducing first, the challenger, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
I can tell you right now, there's a guy watching this
at home. His opponent, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Dean Ambrose!
I can tell you right now, there's a guy watching at home right now that is pacing back and forth. My sources have told me that Roman Reigns is an absolute caged animal waiting to come out at Battleground, and he is my pick to walk out as champion, no matter who wins that prestigious title tonight.
It's going to be interesting to see the mood that Roman Reigns is in come Sunday. But ladies and gentlemen, this is for it. This is for all the marbles. This is for the coveted WWE Championship. It is our main event live in Providence tonight. The champion on your left is Dean Ambrose. The challenger, Seth Rollins, on your right. Remember, Rollins beat Reigns at Money in the Bank to capture the title. He held it for only a couple of moments before Dean Ambrose cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to become champion for the very first time in his career. And tonight, they lock up for the gold.
So Ambrose has beat Seth Rollins 101.
Well, yes, in the Money in the Bank contract cash-in, but not in a full-length matchup, as Dean Ambrose slides over and now takes control of Seth Rollins early. Went for the full Nelson. Snapmare takeover, and now Seth Rollins quickly going to take a breather.
Well, there was so much pride in Dean Ambrose as WWE champion. He's claimed, look, I'm the backbone of this industry. I'm the king of the jungle around here.
Seth Rollins warily makes his way back into the ring against the unpredictable lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose. It has been electric all night here tonight, sold out in Providence.
Well, this is the arena Backlash 2009. Randy Orton won the WWE Championship. We can see that championship change hands here tonight.
Remember that celebration will be short-lived because you got to turn around and worry about defending that championship once again this Sunday at Battleground.
Yeah, but Dean Ambrose again proving that he's a fighting champion. He took this challenge last week, didn't have to, accepted it. Ambrose, nice arm drag, take down another deep one from Ambrose, and he's got Rollins all out of whack early on.
You look at it and say, was it the wisest strategy to take this match? Maybe not. Was it the smartest move? Maybe not. But it's the Dean Ambrose way of life. Don't worry about the consequences of tomorrow. Just act on your feelings and emotions today.
Look, Seth Rollins, you remember, he called his shot. He said he's going to defeat Roman Reigns for the championship. He did. He didn't see
Dean Ambrose coming in and blindsiding him from behind and cashing in the Money in the Bank contract. He also said he's going to win the championship tonight. Back into the ring, Rollins. In the midsection, and now the right hand from Seth Rollins, backing Ambrose into the corner. And now the Architect.
That's how it's done, baby.
Ambrose is the one who ruined the 7-month comeback story for Seth Rollins, return from that knee injury.
Reversal, Rollins whipped across the ring. Seth. This is wildly. Ambrose sends Rollins over the top rope.
Ambrose not allowing any time for Seth to recover.
Driving the back of Rollins' neck into the barricade. And guys, it's been all Ambrose early on.
I think one of the reasons with this is Seth Rollins keeps breaking the action. He doesn't want this frenetic pace.
Look at that. Clothesline by Dean, flooring Seth. Now Dean back up to the apron. Wait for Seth to get back to his feet. Takes out Rollins again.
That's the pace you were talking about, John.
That's the one that Seth Rollins has been trying to avoid.
It's been all WWE Champion Ambrose. Will he keep the title alive tonight?
A WWE Championship at stake. And you know, guys, as we explained earlier, Monday Night Raw is going to have the first pick in tomorrow night's brand extension draft right here on USA. So the question is, do you think they may be deciding among either Seth or Dean as the number one pick?
Well, lots at stake here. Of course, that the most prestigious title in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship, but also it could be the number one pick in the draft at stake.
There you go. I mean, if you have the WWE Champion on your brand, that's automatic credibility, whether it's Raw or SmackDown.
And here's Seth Rollins off the snapmare and a kick right to the spine. Let's not forget the wild card in all this is Roman Reigns, who returns on Sunday to face these two men in a triple threat match for the championship at the Battleground pay-per-view.
Yeah, and what I've told you, that Roman Reigns is a guy who's just, he's a chomping at the bit. He's a caged animal right now, just waiting to get to Battleground.
Who are these sources that you quoted earlier on?
Those sources I keep confidential. What a good reporter like me does.
And Rollins now is Ambrose the champ in trouble. And the discussions going on between the Reign Trust of each of the respective shows. Shane will take over next week. Stephanie takes over Raw next week. And Ambrose, the champion. Oh, face first into the middle turnbuckle. Rollins quickly covered. Hook of the leg. And a kick out by Dean at two.
Well, one thing I can't wait to see is the cruiserweights on Raw. How exciting is it? Those guys are coming back.
Yeah, Stephanie making that announcement. Any of you who have had the opportunity to watch the Cruiserweight Classic, which is underway on the WWE Network, know how much excitement the cruiserweights are going to bring.
That Cedric Alexander and Kota Ibushi were just phenomenal this past week.
I can't help but wonder kind of what's going to happen to us. I mean, this could be our last broadcast together.
That would be wonderful. I hope you get drafted to Elon Musk's Mars expedition.
Why would you say that?
Rollins with a straight right. Watch out. You saw Seth pointing at Stephanie with a wink just a few moments ago. Of course, Stephanie and Seth. Look at this. Dean Ambrose rolling up Rollins in a kick out. Seth and Stephanie. Here's a cover for the championship. And Dean kicks out at two. Again, another cover by Rollins. Another kick out by Ambrose.
We've seen a measured pace so far. We see Seth Rollins start to pick up a little momentum here. Seth Rollins is a closer. Once he finds a way to get over on an opponent, he finds a way to win.
You know what's interesting, guys, about the two men in this matchup? Seth and Stephanie, they've had a working relationship in the past when Stephanie was with her husband Triple H and the Authority. Mick Foley has a relationship with Dean Ambrose. We've seen him offer Dean Ambrose advice heading into matches over the past number of months. So it's interesting to see how they would get along and who they would make their pick. Bolted down middle of the ring.
The same idea for Rollins and Ambrose. Both paid for it.
Critical point of this matchup. Ambrose the champion, Rollins the challenger.
Rollins makes it back to his feet first. Met by Ambrose in a right hand, and here comes Dean. Look at Ambrose go. The Lunatic Fringe taking it to Rollins.
This is the frenetic pace that Seth Rollins did not want.
Ambrose clothesline. Hooks the leg. Fisherman suplex. Here's the cover. Is it enough? And a kick out by Seth. Ambrose thought he had Rollins there.
And you can see that look in the eyes of Dean Ambrose. He knows he's got his second win here against the challenger.
Ambrose again. Up over the top. Ambrose rolls through. Here's the cover. Seth Rollins going to stack him up. Near fall after near fall.
Man.
And Seth misses wildly. Ambrose with a neck breaker. Isn't enough to win this matchup and keep the title. Rollins stays in it.
Terrific series of counters by both men. Dean Ambrose almost walking out of here with the championship.
And I wonder, too, how much is this match going to take out of both Ambrose and Rollins as they do head into Battleground?
Interesting question.
You also got a... Think about what great momentum it'd be, though, if Seth Rollins wins this championship.
Oh, it's Seth! Came firing out of the corner.
Maybe on his way to doing so.
The pedigree!
The pedigree!
And Ambrose able to backdrop Rollins.
Oh, watch out.
Incoming!
Rollins caught him with a forearm. And Ambrose sent Seth Rollins over the top rope. Dean Ambrose had caught Seth Rollins with a forearm, and then he knocked Rollins out of the ring over the top rope.
Ambrose about to take flight.
And Dean takes out Seth, and both men are down outside the ring. It's all about the WWE Championship.
Look, Ambrose didn't have to do that. He's just a lunatic. You wait for Seth to get back in the ring.
Yeah, but that's
the
Ambrose.
The guy takes risks for absolutely no reason. Yeah, that's why people love the guy so much.
It is a reason. It's a reason. The reason is to keep that WWE Championship in his possession.
That's the exact reason he's not going to keep it.
And Dean turned into the barricade. He missed wildly with a clothesline. And now outside the ring, Seth Rollins going to drive Ambrose right into the barricade. What impact!
Good grief.
This could be it. Wise move by Seth. Get Dean back in the ring. Seth Rollins could be closing in on the championship. Rollins top rope.
Viva la Raza!
Flash cover.
He got it.
Creator new champion.
No.
Dean Ambrose barely survives.
Rollins getting the best of Ambrose.
Watch this, though.
Ambrose launching Rollins.
Oh, Rollins
on the apron.
The cat.
Rollins top rope, and he caught Ambrose with a knee.
He got him.
And Seth Rollins could be closing
here
in.
Here we go.
On the WWE Championship. Frog splash, nobody home. Critical moment for Ambrose.
Rollins went to the well one too many times. Rollins hits this. He walks out of here WWE champion, I believe.
And it was a big hit. And Ambrose rolled out of the way.
At least for now, Dean Ambrose has saved his championship. But what's he going to do with this moment? What's he going to do with this recovery time?
It is electric here tonight, sold out at Providence for the WWE Championship. Ambrose the champion, Rollins the challenger. Seth Rollins, forearm right to the jaw. And Rollins again with a full head of steam, and again a forearm to Dean Ambrose.
Got company.
Fouls it off with one of its own. And now Dean Ambrose falls right into a big boot from Rollins.
What the hell?
Ambrose ducks out of the way. Jabs and headbutts. And chops as well.
Oh, man.
Hold on.
Dean's still on his feet, but he got caught.
Duchess again. How did Ambrose counter with dirty deeds?
More importantly, though, Ambrose hooks the other leg, the one closest to the rope. He's won this match.
Yeah, it gives credit to the ring awareness of Seth Rollins, knowing where that bottom rope was and preserving his life in this match.
Seth Rollins was able to get out of that three count. He rolled to the floor to get away from Dean Ambrose.
It was a great counter by Ambrose with a dirty deed to Seth Rollins, but Rollins with the wherewithal to roll out of the ring.
You keep quiet. You're about to find out why I'm the champ.
Uh-oh. No one's safe out here.
Nobody's safe at all out here. And now on the Spanish announce table, Ambrose pounding away at Rollins.
Championship match. Officials showing a lot of leeway, I approve.
This is called whatever it takes to take your opponent out.
Good grief.
Ambrose on the barricade. Just saved himself. Oh. And now these two battle on the apron.
Oh no.
Headbutts by Ambrose.
Oh,
a clothesline.
It's just a club.
Been a knockdown, drag out championship match. Rollins,
he got him!
Brother, have a new champion!
For the championship! Ambrose kicked out at two!
Ambrose still in it somehow!
Rollins survived dirty deeds! Ambrose survived the pedigree!
This is what you expect in a high stakes matchup! This is what you expect when the WWE Championship is on the line!
Two former Shield brethren not wanting to give an inch.
Rollins for sure thought he had Ambrose beat with the pedigree.
Look at the resolve, look at the determination in Rollins.
What's Rollins' game plan now?
Seth Rollins looking to
go for it again.
Away yet again. This time Ambrose able to counter. Jackknife cover assistant up here. Rollins at two. With a wicked clothesline. Turning Rollins inside out.
Ambrose has got to be running on fumes.
And now Dean Ambrose heading up to the top rope. Seth Rollins is in trouble. But Rollins is going to meet him there. Seth Rollins has met Dean Ambrose. Dean with the punches. Oh, he knocked down. Dean shoving Rollins inadvertently into the official.
Was it inadvertently?
And now Seth Rollins. They have Dean Ambrose wait.
Long
right
way
where
down.
Superplex! Superplex! Here's the cover! And a...
I'm not certain who won.
The wind knocked out of him. He counted three.
Rollins seems pretty convinced he's the winner.
There was a three count.
Yeah, there was a three count. The match is over.
Still haven't gotten official word from my referee.
Put your finger in my face.
this thing? Who's the WWE champion?
The referee hasn't said.
I clearly thought Ambrose won it.
I think Seth Rollins might have won it.
Fine. Seth's shoulders were down. There was a free count.
So were Ambrose's shoulders.
Controversy abound here. Live on Monday Night Raw. Did we see a new champion tonight?
Remember the night of the hack?